Hi, this is Patrick McLaughlin, and I'm a group product manager on the Adobe Analytics team. Today, I'm going to show you the conversion trends view of the funnel analysis in Adobe Product Analytics. This view helps me find trends in conversion rates within the critical user journeys in my product and isolate where my team should focus to improve that product experience. Let's get started. In the conversion trends view, I want to see how the different steps in my funnel or user journey are changing over time. I can select these in the query rail on the left. I can also filter any of these down based on properties of the event or of the users who interact with them. And I can also apply or compare segments that are available across Customer Journey Analytics or Adobe Product Analytics. On the right, we have an insight, a chart, and a table that are telling us information about the conversion trends of this funnel. In the chart settings, I can choose how we calculate the metric by user or session, and whether we want to calculate the conversion rate against the first step or the previous step. By applying a time comparison, I can look at this trend in the context of a previous period or a custom date range. I can compare the results in the table view or in the chart above. I can always change the date range or the granularity by adjusting the interval in the date range settings above. From this view, I can save and share the insights that I find with my colleagues across the org. Thanks, and have fun playing with the data.